along with me, Mr. Deep Banerjee, who's from the batch 6-8, and he's working with Kojit Tamulip as HR lead. And he's one of the organizers of the Mumbai Alumni Meet. So I wanted to hear from him what his experience was organizing everything.
I think it was fun because connecting back to all of us, the entire alma mater, 1999-2001 till 2018, 18 years, it is really fun. A lot of history, a lot of people, because we try to maintain the grandeur of the event. So I think, you know, it's been one of the best events in terms of the overall feel. We wanted to give a corporate touch to it. And I think it was a lot of fun working together with the entire set of volunteers.
One thing I would like to definitely admit on record, that this is the first time I've seen Mr. Deep Banerjee sitting. Throughout the event and yesterday, when he was preparing for the venue and everything, he did not sit. He was constantly standing and he was on the toes, on the move. And Mr. Deep Banerjee, just in one word, how would you summarize everything, the experience?
Mesmerizing. I mean, it's amazing. You're wherein, you know, after the entire day, it's really, really relishing to find people going back smiling. So it is.
Thank you so much, sir. It is an honor to be here working with you.
Great.
Nice to be here in your presence.
Good job, guys. I mean, you guys have done incredibly well. Thank you so much.
Thank you, sir.